As your new minister for magic, I promise to restore this temple of tolerance to its former glory. Therefore, beginning today, each employee will submit themselves for evaluation. But know this, you have nothing to fear if you have nothing to hide.